You're about to watch the Polly Detmers channel. Enjoy.
What's he doing now? What's he cooking now? What's he cooking now? Detmers. What's he doing now? What's he thinking now? What's he cooking now?
That's probably the hardest job here, especially when you're walking through this muddy rice field. This little homeboy is a lot stronger than the Detmers, I'll tell you that. Oh, this guy's trying to get fancy with my wife. Down. Day here in the Philippines. Now I can barely get over that little ditch. He just walks right over with the, I don't know, 80 pound bag of rice and probably more. It's a water-cooled system. He looks a little eager to see me. Or he's not too happy to see me. That boy's a worker. By raking it like this, it helps it dry faster. I really love that Flintstones rake though. Homemade rake. I think it's probably about 40 years old. Made out of bamboo. Have you had enough, Miko?